Same old chords. You would complain that I was never around, and we shouldn't hope. No, we shouldn't hope. If love is so easy, then why am I stuck? If life is so smooth, why can't I get enough? Oh, I'm still lost and running. I can't get enough.
Alright, James, so how are you enjoying your first cycle for Sam?
Loving it. Day three.
Absolutely perfect conditions, magnificent.
Beautiful. What are you most looking forward to on today's ride?
It'd have to be line honours at Mengler Hill, I think.
Yeah.
Bit of the king of the mountain stage.
I think so. I think there will be a bit of excitement in the first new pedal strokes on that climb.
You came third.
Well,
and
yeah,
everyone
I
was a bit disappointed.
I sort of got Marty into a good position, and I figured if I can just get him up with Andreas, then I'd back off and let him take the podium, because it's good for our sponsors. Well, I wanted something better,
man. So we're here with Jamie Mason in the pink Guernsey. Mace, how are you going? How are you feeling?
I'm feeling strong today.
Feeling stingy, mate?
Yesterday I got delirious.
Delirious?
Yeah, so I lost my mind for about half an hour.
Yep. So. Alright, so we're here with Mossy. Mossy, how are you going, mate?
Going okay. The sedan hill sorted me out. That went 10 times longer than I thought it was, but we got up to the top. It's good.
Yeah, it was pretty obvious when you were laying on the ground, wasn't it?
No, that was a back stretch, Liam. No problems with the fingers there, it was just condition.
Alright, well, you keep telling yourself that. So we're here with the support crew. Guys, how's it going? Good. Who do you reckon will be up the front for the last couple of stages?
Andreas.
Andreas is looking strong. Charlie, who do you reckon?
Pete.
Pete. So Pete's a form man. We'll see how he goes in the future.
Or Chopper.
Right, it's Chopper. How are you coping with the weather?
This isn't weather.
This isn't weather.
Nah, you got to see weather. You got to come Darling and see weather.
Yeah, it's now you've...
horizontal rain at minus six, that's weather.
That's weather, all right. So you've done a couple Tour de France stages. You weren't at the front on Mengler's Hill. This is a bit of a disappointment. What's happening?
Did you have money on that or something?
Oh, I did.
No, it's not a competition. No one ever said it was a competition. Somebody says it's a competition, then you can watch out.
Okay.
Yeah?
I'll be looking out.
Come on, look pretty. Come on, look pretty.
Go.